Crews are working right now to tear down a school burned by flames that took all day long to get under control. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones spoke with neighbors who watched in horror as fire shooting 40 feet tore the old building apart.
Oh my gosh.
Memories literally crumbling to the ground. Firefighters battling this three-alarm fire for more than 8 hours.
They were like 30 or 40 feet higher than the roof. I mean, it was amazing.
But it was intense. It scared me for sure.
Neighbors on Ormsby Avenue couldn't believe their eyes. Smoke from the empty former St. Joseph's School consumed the entire neighborhood at one point. Sky 4 above the scene, firefighters had to block off a 30-foot perimeter in case the building caved in. In hours after that, crews worked to tear down the building. Meanwhile, firefighters trained their hose in the basement just in case hot spots still exist. While the old school building is a total loss, strong memories remain.
Both of my children went to school here, too. You know, we've lived here for about 35 years. And, you know, it's sad to see it happen.
My dad was actually the custodian for 30 years here, so... I mean, I was in and out of this school since I was a child.
Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.